We're on our way to Amit Buskila's home, one of the captives, and it's unbelievable with hundreds of people that go to every single hostage's home with a very special Torah to pray for her. And on the way, we're going to stop, we're going to dance with all the soldiers at the checkpoint, and then we're going to go straight to our mission to be with the family and to pray for her to come home.
Oh,